side of midfield before going out of bounds. Time to get some credit to the big fellas, the offensive line here, because you've got to have good protection on crossing routes, because you've got to give your receiver time to work all the way across the field. That time able to scan the field, spot his receiver moving left to right, and make a good, accurate throw. Thank you, guys.
The
Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 48-yard line.
wrestler trying to get back at him. Instead, they read their keys well, and they took the shot downfield.
Thank you. Last drive.
Certainly not letting it affect him, that's for sure. And we all know interceptions are going to happen.
Here we go. 30! Thank you.
Thank you.
also knock the ball free while doing so? Oh, there's the bonus for you as a defender.
Check three, check three, check three. Mike's 40. Mike's 40. Arm yard.
Thank you.
Check, check.
Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. They are just putting things together so well here, drive after drive.
They really have a lot of momentum, haven't they?
They're taking
Thank you.
and reassert themselves here.
Check, one set.
A good plan.
I got
Explosion help leading them to victory, and the defensive guys are just saying, hey, put those points up every week, we'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points, allows them to play with a totally different style.